Hi Dan. February 2023 marks 13 years I've been listening to your music. Countless shows. Thanks for being a part of my life.
Breathing normalize.
I just need to say a profound thank you. I found Nice Nice Very Nice when I left home for university, straight into my first depressive episode. Maybe you hear this a lot, but you saved my life.
How about this? Thank you for coming, guys.
I didn't really expect to be as affected by this as I am. Well, I think often people want to say things and they feel like there's not really a time or a medium or a place to do them.
It still feels like really bright in here. Wouldn't it just be like crazy?
Get rid of
maybe slightly crazy.
When I'm on stage, I believe that I deserve everyone's attention the whole time. You'd be amazed how far you can get if you just play 500 shows and you're not an asshole.
Sometimes it's more than clear. Morning comes early.
Just being a decent person and always trying to get better at what you're doing goes a long way. Yeah, there's some regrets for sure. Well, not regrets. Mistakes. And as long as you learn from them, there's nothing to regret. It's all process. You're all getting somewhere.